Hello, Gator Gators. My name is Amia Powell, and I'm your student council president. I hope you all are having a Gatorific day today. Welcome to our second virtual talent show. We are happy to be able to continue this event. That is a huge part of Gatorson's annual traditions. In this school year, unlike any other, we have some really creative and talented students. We are fortunate to have the opportunity to watch their performances today. These performances include dancing, singing, instrument playing, magic demonstrations, and much more.
My name is Savannah Rola. I'm a sixth grade student council representative. We are so proud of each of these participants because they worked really hard to get where they are. Thank you, performers, for showing your Gator spirit, and thank you to all of the families who supported them in helping them be a part of this. We hope you enjoyed the virtual show. Before we begin, however, we would like to welcome our 5th grade student council representative, Miranda Garcia Rosas, as she leads us in the Pledge of Allegiance, and 5th grader Olivia Chang, who will perform the national anthem.
Okay, ready? Place your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hola, soy Camila Tisnado. Yo estoy en clase de maestro segundo. Yo voy a cantar Try Everything.
Move on, we'll learn with our game. stay, I sleep. I want to believe in more than you and me. But all that I know is I'm breathing. All I can do is keep.
Montañas, estas son mis tarjetas de Pokémon. Piplup, Pikachu, Leapave, Zapon, Oddish, Eevee, Magmite, Nickit, Snowball. Gracias.
Hi, my name is Amy Peña-Cota. I'm in third grade in Ms. Gallardo's class. I'm going to be singing for the first time in forever.
The Circle of Life and the Lion King.
From the day we arrive on the planet and blinking step into the sun, there is more to see that can ever be seen.
greatest showman.
Away.
Thank you. Esperanza sigue también de vos. Mucho hay esperar y poder compartir entre la humanidad. Muy pequeño el mundo es, muy pequeño el mundo es. Debe amar, muy pequeño es. And you smile in to everyone. The mountains divide and the oceans are one.
This. And you for watching.
I'm in sixth grade, and here's my talent show. So here I have three balls representing the Gator Way: respectful, safe, and responsibility. And I will be putting these in this empty tube, but we're just gonna cover it for now. And I'm going to put the balls in. So respectful and safe. Now here I have the red ball representing responsibility, and I'm going to put it in this joker box because sometimes we joke around too much. So now I'm gonna shake it. And ta-da! It's empty! So after we joke around a lot, sometimes we regain our responsibility, and this tube will now represent the Gator Way. Ta-da! Safe, respectful, and responsibility. Hi, my name is Kiana Singh. I'm in sixth grade, and here's my talent show. So I have this empty paper bag and this ketchup bottle, and I'm going to be putting the ketchup bottle inside the bag. Now I'm going to make it disappear. It's gone! Time to bring it back, which is the hardest part. Ta-da! Okay, I know you guys probably don't believe me, but I'll do it again because I know you were amazed. It's gone. Look at this. Isn't that so cool? I'm amazed. Still don't believe me? Then how can I do this? No? Nothing? All right. Well, since you guys want to see some real magic, then I'll do it. Ta-da!
Hola, mi nombre es Hannah. Y este es mi arte. Este es un calabaza yo hizo con pintura y brillo y hojas. Este es un panda yo hizo con gis y pintura. Este es un cocodrilo yo hizo con pintura y marcador. Este es una hoja yo hizo con papel china y pegamento con brillo. Este es un flor yo hizo con papel y pintura. Este es un calavera yo hizo con gis y pintura.
Hi, today I will be recording a video for the Garrettson Elementary Talent Show. How about I write what I wanted to draw? I wanted to draw Garrett the Gator. So I drew Garrett. I decided to write Garrett the Gator. Now I'm gonna put it back inside. Maybe I need to tape it up. Nice, like this. Now that we put it back inside, tape it up. And now let's see what happens, or how about we shake it? It says in progress. Let's put it back inside. tape back on. Like this. Now let's shake it. See if we have Garrett the Gator all done. Hey, this isn't Garrett the Gator. Let's tape it back up. Okay, let's keep shaking. I think this is enough. Hopefully that we find Garrett the Gator. Just took off the tape. Now let's see what's inside. Oh, it seems like this. I found this green thing. I found this drawing of Garrett the Gator and this medal.
Bye. This concludes our 2021 Garrettson Virtual Talent Show. We hope you enjoyed it.
It's been fun watching our gator shine and demonstrate courage.
Thanks for your support, fellow gators. I hope you have a wonderful day. And keep cheering on those wonderful gators that are participating in the talent show.